seen anything like this.
These bombs are set to detonate December 31st. I should be able to disarm them with my cryptographic sequencer.
Oh no! You found my snowman bombs! You just couldn't wait till New Year's, huh? Who guess the fireworks are going off early?
Good Lord! I don't believe it!
Tell me we're still getting this!
Yeah! We're still alive!
This is Vicki Vale, reporting live from the Gotham Royal Hotel, where there has just been a massive explosion. And now it appears the Batman has been blown from the building by the blast and is somehow hanging from the bottom of our helicopter. What's this? Several armed men have gathered on a balcony.
Those men have guns!
After years of on and off unconfirmed sightings with no recorded video, we've seen the Bat twice tonight and caught him on film. Could this be the turning of a new leaf for the mysterious vigilante? Is he about to become a public figure? One thing's for sure, after what I've seen him do tonight, he's on his way to becoming a household
Patience,
name.
He's in my
you saw it here tonight, the Batman on live television. This is Vicki Vale, signing off.
Look at the Joker we fought on the beach. These men under ours.
All right, brothers.
Once we kill the Bat, kill the Joker and his men.
We'll be right back.